This video is going to be about graphing a line given the slope and the y-intercept. And this is pretty easy, so let's see how to do it. Okay, here we've got a graph. And let's say that we're told that there's a line, and the line has a slope of 4/3. And it has a y-intercept of -2. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is find the y-intercept. All that means is we're looking on the y-axis and we want to find -2. So the y-intercept is right here. Now from that we know that our line is going to go through this point. The other information we have is the slope, and the slope is 4/3. Well, remember, slope is rise over run. And what that means is the numerator tells us how far up or down we're going, and the denominator, the 3, tells us how far we move from the left to the right. So all we have to do is look at this fraction, the 4/3, the slope, start at the y-intercept, go up 4 units, 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's our rise. Our run is 3, so I want to go over 3. So 1, 2, 3. This works a lot better if you have real graph paper. And then all we do is take a straight edge and connect our two dots. If you're doing this for credit or for homework or something like that, you might want to label the points that you put in. So we might want to label this point here, especially if you're not working on graph paper, just so you can show that you got this point right. So this point here would be, let's see, this is, we're over at the 3, and we've got a 2 here. So this point here would be 3, 2. Okay? And that's about all you need to know. I guess the other thing we might mention is instead of somebody saying this is the slope and this is the y-intercept, what they might do is give you an equation in slope-intercept form. So let's say we had this equation, y equals -4x + 2. Well, all you have to remember here is that since this is slope-intercept form, or y equals mx plus b form, the b number is your y-intercept. So for this equation, we have a y-intercept that's at 2. So I can draw that point right there. We also know the slope, which is the number before the x, the coefficient of the x, is -4. Now, it doesn't look like a fraction, but remember, any whole number can be written as the number over 1. So now I have rise and run. My rise is -4, which means I'm going down 4. So starting from the y-intercept, I go down 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the run is 1, so I'm going to go over 1. And while I'm here, I should probably label this. So this looks like I'm at 1 and -2. And then take my straight edge . Connect the two points, and there's my line . Okay, so all you have to remember is that you're either going to be given the actual y-intercept, or you'll be given the equation in slope-intercept form, in which case you know exactly what the intercept is. Mark that intercept, and then take the slope, which will either be given to you or given to you in the slope-intercept form, in other words, the number just before the x, and you're going to use that slope to decide where you go from the y-intercept, how far up or down, and then how far over to the left, over to the right. And that's about it. Okay? So take care. I'll see you next time.